With just one touch, you will get pregnant with no side effects. Very natural. Your partner is just, you know, only one touch, you will get pregnant faster.
This remedy will boost your chances of conceiving twins. Like, seriously? Hey guys, welcome again back to my channel. So today's video, we're going to be making this remedy that will boost your chance of conceiving twins. This is going to boost egg quality, is going to make you to ovulate very well. Only one touch, you just get pregnant very fast. So if you are new here for the first time, you are so welcome. If you are not subscribed, kindly hit the red subscribe button and also turn on the bell so you get notified when I upload videos. So let's just go straight and show you what to use. The ingredients, very natural and very effective.
We are going to make use of this wonderful seed. This seed is so fertile, like it's going to make you to be very fertile. If you want to conceive with just one touch, this will help you a lot. This video is for those that don't ovulate, or if your ovulation is very low, this will help to boost your egg quality and make it to conceive faster. But if your issue is not ovulation, this remedy may not help you. Alright, so you have to get just few amount of this, not everything, about 4 to 5 seeds or more, depending on how you want it. Okay, so look at the seed. You have to break this open to remove the shell. So next thing you are going to do is to get a very clean glass cup like this. Next ingredient is baking soda. So baking soda is always used in baking and so many things, okay? It's used in the kitchen a lot. So this is going to boost your ovulation, helping to reduce the acidity in the body. When it enters the body, it's going to become alkaline. Okay, so this is very important for those that are trying to conceive. For one glass cup, you have to add just a little of it, 1/2 tablespoon of baking soda into a glass cup, just like this. Next thing to do is to add hot water into the glass cup. Mix very well. It has to dissolve. It's time to add your moringa seed. Just turn it in there. Next ingredient we are going to add is milk. Make sure to make use of a whole milk and not skim milk. So this is a whole powdered milk, very rich. You have to add it 2 tablespoons of powdered milk. You can make use of liquid milk. So this remedy is very rich. Like, this is what you need to make you to conceive faster. This drink can help you to get pregnant with twins. You can as well get pregnant with single child. Okay, so this is all about ovulation. In case your problem is not about ovulation, you have to read this remedy. This will help you to boost your air quality and make it to get pregnant very fast and very easy. With just one touch, you will get pregnant with no side effects. Very natural. Your partner with just, you know, only one touch, you get pregnant faster. So you have to take this remedy after your period, 3 to 4 days after your period. Make sure you take it very, very close to your ovulation, okay? And you get pregnant very easily with no side effects. This is so yummy, like seriously, very rich. You have to take it 1 glass cup once daily, okay? 3 days after your period or 4 days after your period. Start taking it 1 glass cup like this once daily. Take it the next day and the next day. When it's close to your ovulation, you just have to stop. If you find this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. In case you have not subscribed yet to my channel, kindly do so by hitting the red subscribe button. Turn on the bell as well so you get notified when I upload videos. I'll see you in my next video.